The conductor actually walked over to me before the ride started and basically told us that we were too big to ride the ride. And that point was the point for me. I feel like I have my life back, so I'm excited for what's to come.